hurricane warnings now in effect for much of the Big Bend. We are live from the coast to the capital city with how communities are preparing as Tropical Storm Helene gains strength and heads this way. Thank you for joining us at 6 tonight. I'm Julie Montanaro.
And I'm Jacob Murphy. President Biden approving the state's emergency declaration less than 2 hours ago, opening up federal funding for disaster relief.
And as you can see, almost all of Florida is now under a state of emergency ahead of Tropical Storm Helene.